So today, guys, we're gonna talk about a car that is really anticipated by everyone. Kasi this is the future already ng car industry. So today, we're gonna talk about this Hyundai Staria. Yeah. Okay, guys, before anything else, I just wanna plug, of course, again, ever since this is our favorite merch, a local merch here in the Philippines, so support natin ever since. And naglabas na tayo ng keychains for Banawe Boy, and stickers are so still on stock, pero yung mga t-shirts natin, I produced another batch, pero naubos na naman, so ganun ka in demand. I'm really glad, guys. Thank you for supporting us all throughout. Sobrang thank you. So yun, today, pag-uusapan natin yung kotseng medyo talaga, actually wala pa siya in the local market. These are like a gray market, talagang in-import. We had the chance to vlog one of it. Kasi itong kotseng to, sobrang anticipated talaga, lalo na yung mga family guys. Kasi sobrang futuristic na niya. Ibang level na yung futuristic niya. For me talaga, ito na yung magiging pinakal ng cars, car industry ngayon, kasi ito na yung level na sinet niya, it's too high. So dapat next time, parang ito na talaga yung itsura niya, sobrang futuristic. So guys, today we're gonna talk about this Hyundai Staria. So yun, exterior wise muna tayo, guys. Sa totoo lang, hindi ko sobrang kabisado to kasi ngayon ko lang kinalikot. But guys, can you freaking imagine how the look of this car can affect the industry of our, like, all throughout, like Toyota, lahat talaga ng car industry. Tignan niyo yung itsura. Ito na yung future, guys. Tignan mo mukhang RoboCop, di ba? Guys, tignan niyo yung front. Ayan o. Ganyan nakasikto. Ganito nakasikto, guys. Hyundai Staria. This is somehow kapalit ng Starex. So, ito. Guys, the rims are really nice. So, yan. Sobrang ganda ng wheels niya. It's running on Kumho. Kasi usually yung mga ano, yung mga Korean brands, lagi sila gumagamit ng Kumho, even Kia and all. Ayan, hindi ko mahanap, pero I think it's 18s. Oh wait, ayan, 18s. Ganda, guys, sobrang ganda. Ganda nung wheels niya. Tapos tingnan niyo yung handles. Ganda. Ito yung itsura niya on the side. Ayan. Guys, tingnan niyo kung ano yung pinaka-favorite ko dito, yung taillight. Guys, grabe. Can you imagine? Ganyan yung itsura ng taillight. Sobrang haba. Grabe. Yan, Hyundai Staria is there. So, there you go. Meron, ang nandito ngayon is the white one. So, ito yung, meron ring black to. So, ito yung nandito ngayon. So, ito yung nagkaroon tayo ng chance para i-vlog. So, ito yung itsura ng keys niya. It's really nice. This is imported straight from Korea. So yan, ang dami niyang features. Ayan, pwede mo i-unlock dito yung door na to. Sobrang dami. Yung likod dito rin. Lahat nandito na. So you can close it again. Yan. So yan, sobrang astig. Okay. I'll go straight ahead to the interior. Pero yan, gusto ko lang ulit pakita sa inyo yung labas. Sobrang ganda talaga eh. Mukhang yung RoboCop, guys. Actual car na to, guys. Hindi na to yung ano, concept lang. Kasi kala ko nung una, concept car lang to. So, ito na yung interior wise. Guys, yung pinto pa lang, sobrang quality. Ibang level, guys. Grabe. Tapos, yung switches niya nandito. Bose sound system is equipped with Bose sound system. Tapos, guys, ito, pag hawakan mo to, iba, ewan ko kung ako lang, pero it somehow it's different. I can feel that it's different. Parang napa-leather siguro to. Adjustments are there. So, may fire extinguisher siya dito. There. Fire extinguisher. pucha kasama na, imagine mo, no? Bibili ka ng kotse, libre na yung fire extinguisher. So yun. Gas pedals are nice. So yun. Pasok na tayo, pakita ko sa inyo. We have a chance to start this car. On natin yung ilaw. So yan, push start. May nagsasalita. So yun. Sobrang ganda ng interior. Aircon tayo. So guys, this is the interior. Di ba? Appreciate nyo muna. May mga white films lang kasi brand new. So, pambenta kasi itong kotseng to. So, hindi muna natin itatanggalin yun. So, yun. I'll start a little quick background of the car. This car is being sold, guys. So, that para alam nyo na rin. If you want one, meron pang stock na tatlo for this, for our friend importer. This is being sold. You can message me on Instagram kung how much. I cannot disclose it here, but I can give you the exact amount on Instagram. It's priced at 3 million plus. So message me on Instagram kung really interested kayo. This is for sale. We have 3 units, may black pa and white. So this will be limited kasi cut supply. So yun. Guys, sobrang ganda. Kung ano makikita nyo, ito yung talaga makukuha nyo. Literally. Kasi ito na yun. Sobrang ganda talaga, wala akong masabi. Minsan ganun eh, no? Pero unahan ko na kayo. Parang alam niyo yung sasabihin ko na naman dito is premium feels. Kasi guys, it's really premium. Ibabash na naman tayo nung nagbash natin sa Geely na baka premium feels na yung pinagsasabi mo, ganyan. Wala na akong paisa nagbabash na yun. Kasi guys, this is next level shit. This is like ibang klase na talaga yung quality nito. Kasi I think this is the pinnacle na nga talaga. Parang ito na yung next step ng car industry. So, in all out na talaga nila. So, yun guys. Feeling ko lang, this is somehow one of the best designed car right now. For in terms of futuristic. So, yun. Steering wheel is nice. Leather. Hyundai logo is there. So, yan. Even the aircon is really nice. The louvers, it's there. Parang incorporated. Tapos ito na bubuksan to for with you also have like a USB there. Tapos ito na bubuksan din to. So lahat ng features mo na dito, it has this one yung headlight leveler. Meron siyang auto off. Ito ata yung pag nagbe-brake ka tapos kailangan nag-off siya mag-isa. Tapos ito may steering wheel warmer. Ito is traction control off. Ito is handbrake. So yun, ito yung sa para sa hood. Buksan na rin natin yung hood. So yun. Cup holder here. These are the folding mirrors. Tapos, nabababa ito sa guardrail ko. Hindi. Kasi may design. Pero, it's enough. Ayan. Ganda. So yan. Tapos may lagayan ka dito. May lagayan ka rin sa baba. Handles is here. So yan. Kompleto guys. Kompleto. Ito, this is the indicator ng seatbelt for the rear. Kasi it's a 9-seater, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9-seater siya. Hazard is here. Ayan. It has this one, yung park, yung lever niya is push na lang. Park, reverse, ayan, neutral, drive. Talagang push na lang. Spark. Yun. May mga features na hindi ko na figure out, which is like for example this one, I don't know what this the purpose of this one. So pero NFC yan eh. Feeling ko ayan oh, same kasi. So feeling ko this is tawag dito, wireless charger kasi saktong-sakto yung phone ko dito. Kita ko sa inyo. Wireless charger ata kasi there's an NFC doon eh. Ayun oh, parang ganyan siya. Sobrang sakto. 'Di ba? So yun, ito is cup holder. Decent size of a cup holder for this one. Tapos ito yung infotainment niya. Kakalikutin natin lahat yan mamaya. Tapos ito, meron siyang 12 volts na socket here. Tapos meron siyang USB port, dalawa for charging and USB. Tapos meron din siyang lagayan doon. Dito pa, meron pa. Ang dami niyang lagayan actually. So yun, dito meron pa din. Guys, sobrang daming stuff ng kotseng to. As in, it's overwhelming sa sobrang dami. So yan, cubby is there. Tapos dalawa rin aircon dito, which is really cold. Yan. Tapos ito, mukhang frameless mirror na siya. Nice. Guys, ito, kanina kinalikot ko. The features for this one, wait lang, patayin ko muna ilaw. Okay. Meron siyang front na sunroof na you can, ayan, open. You can open it like that. Tapos rear. Tapos, these are the map lights. SOS, parang pag may disgrasya, alam ko, ganyan yan eh. This one, I discovered kanina, tinry ko, it's like a dash cam. May built-in dash cam na siya here. Na pag pinindot mo, it will manual record what's happening in front. So, yan. Ito, I think, parang mukhang wallet eh. So, this one's like, okay, I don't know. Yung may mga features na hindi ko alam. So, ayoko nang paalaman. It has lights here. So, yan. Oh, by the way, this sobrang type ko to. Guys, tignan nyo yung ano niya, ceiling niya. It's Alcantara, I think. Which is really, really nice. Iba yung telaw. Ayan, no? Parang Swedish Alcantara. Which is really, really good. Okay, we'll go to the gauge first. Medyo LED siya, so hindi nyo mapakikita. Pero ayan, no? Pag nag-signal ka, nakikita mo yung may camera sa doon. Ayan, makikita mo kung saan papunta. Tapos may last brake. Ang dami guys, ang daming features. Ayan o. Sobrang dami. So hindi ko na may isa-isa kasi LED nga. So nagpa-flashy. So you won't see it agad. So let's go here na lang. The infotainment is freaking nice. Naka-guest sa tayo. Guys, yung ito, napapalitan yung kulay na to. Look at this one. It's really nice. May ilaw siyang ganyan. Buo to, abuo. Ayan o. It's red. All throughout, and you can open this one for cup holders and then cubby holder here. Lucky oh, shit, lucky. Sobrang laki ng space, literally. So yan. Okay, itong infotainment, it has the aircon here. It has seat aircon, tapos meron siyang seat warmer, drive mode, auto hold. May parking din siya. So 360 yung ano niya, yung camera niya. Tapos sobrang daming features, guys. I don't know. Guys, ang lamig agad ng puwet ko. Patayin ko na. Okay. So 'yun. There you go. There are lots of features there. Tapos ito, kanina medyo kinilikot ko siya. You can actually change the color of the ambient. Like this one, lights, ambient light. This is red right now, so you can change it to like whatever you like. For example, there's a custom color and purple, so it became purple. Yellow, it became yellow. So it's really nice, sobrang cool. So ang daming stuff here that you can somehow kalikot. Seats are there, may heated driver's assistance. Ang dami guys, imagine mo ang daming pwedeng gawin. May screen theme layout pa. Okay, I think hindi ito ma-copyright, pero I'll try ah. Pero pag kinopyright, sorry, didelete ko. Nakita ko kanina, may sounds of nature siya na feature. Bose center point. Ito, feeling ko yung mga naririnig natin sa cinema. Tingnan nyo guys. For example, calm sea waves. I'll paparinig ko. I don't know if you can hear it, but there's sea waves literally in front. What the heck, right? Open air cafe. Warm fireplace. Lively forest. Guys, this is super sick. Parang gusto mo muna magpahinga. You can do this. Like, this is super good. Sobrang ganda ng idea. Rainy day. Umulan. Guys, saan nyo naman nakita yung ganong feature? I mean, for now, ewan ko, siguro meron yung mga high-end cars. But this one's really freaking nice.
may ganong feature, like you can like somehow relax in your car. What the heck, right? Diba? Parang sobrang solid. So yan, going back, ang dami pang features yan. So sound of nature, dami dami, which I don't like to, ayoko na yung galawin kasi I don't want anything to do with it. Mamaya may magka-problem. Pero guys, yun yung gusto, isa sa nakita kong sobrang cool mode. May quiet mode. Wait lang, mag-cool yourself. When quiet mode, ayoko na. May quiet mode pa siya. So ang dami guys, ang dami talaga. So yan, pag tinanggal mo to, this is piano black. Everything would be piano black, which is really nice. Kasi magagasgasan eh, when you peel this off, baka alam mo, brand new, so we don't do it. So ito pala, adjuster ng seats is all automatic. So ang ganda din nito, tignan nyo guys. Ang ganda nung ano niya, stock niya, I know. Even this one, alam mo yun. Paddle shift is there. So yan. Okay, aminin ko na, para mamaya hindi ko na alam, i-research na lang natin. I don't know the engine displacement of the car. Hindi ko natanong, pero I'll try to research it. Tapos yun, I'll comment down below kung anong makina niya. Pero yun, I haven't checked kung ano talaga yung makina niya. Tapos, pero guys, sobrang ganda lang talaga ng interior. Everything would be really nice, pati yung exterior. So yan, we're going back muna, punta tayo sa likod para makita nyo kung anong mga itsura sa likod. So you can like open the door at the back from here. So yan, tapos going here. So pati yung ambient lighting niya, this one's like yung ilaw niya. Going here to the back, this has armrest. So yan, yung armrest siya. Tapos naiikot din to, 360 wise. Tapos atras abante. Yan, we're going in. So yan, if you wanna close it, just push that button. Tapos yan, may camera dito, no? Galing. So yun, sobrang cool guys. Wait, on natin aircon dito. Hindi ko alam kung paano yun eh. So dito ko nalang gagalawin. Ayan, ayan, may aircon na. So dito pala yung aircon. So ayan, dito yung controls mo for the aircon. Ayan, for the rear. So guys, may camera. Tapos may voice ano rin, record. Voice command. Tapos ito ilaw dito, ganda. Guys, ang ganda ng tela. Ayan oh, ibang klase. So ayan, complete. The windows, you can open it like this one. Like this one. Ayan, galing. Oh, may sunshade. Oh, crap! May sunshade siya. Galing. Yan. Actually, kakaiba na from top to bottom. Ah. Bose sound system pa rin sa likod. Tapos, this one has cup holders here. Tapos, ito may pocket. Kung may lalagyan ka, saksakan, meron din. Tapos, USB chargers, 2 points. Tapos, ang luwag guys. Tignan nyo yung pako na aganto ko. Sobrang luwag pa. So, yan. Ito naman, you can like, ayan, may armrest siya. This one, no? May armrest. So, pwede mo ibaba. So, it can sit until 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, there are 4 captain seats at the back. Then, 1 bench type at the back part, yung pinakasagad sa likod. So, yun. May airbag siya dito. May speaker siya dito. Daming quirks and features. Sobrang na-overall mo. So, yun. Ang daming aircon din. So, walang maiinitan sa kotseng to. Tapos, ayan. Nakikita nyo. Ang laki talaga nito. Tungtuwa ako. Grabe. Ang laki nito. So, yan. The interior for the front. That's the look. So, guys. Sobrang ganda. Oh, shit. Di ko napakita sa inyo yung drive mode. Mamaya. Punta ulit ako dun. So, yan. Sobrang ganda, guys. I mean, this is really the future of the cars talaga. Ayan. Since, wait lang. Yung seats niya, pwede mo rin i-360 eh. Yeah. Ayan. So, ayan. Nakaganyan ako. Naharap ako literally pa ganun. So, ayan. Pwede mo siya i-360. Pwede mo siya iikot-ikot. So, nakakatuwa din. So, yun. At the back, pwede mo pa i-atras to. So, maluwag na naman. So, going here. Ayan. Sobrang solid. Uy, may charger. May USB charger. May charger din dito. Ang dami, guys. Tapos, ito. May sunshade. Nabubuksan din to. So tela niya dito, ang ganda pa din. So this is the view from here. Yeah, may ilaw din dito. Tapos ito naka-fold. You can like put this down. Guys, iba na yung level nito. Ito na talaga yung magiging future ng family van, family car. Kasi ibang level na talaga yung features na nakabibigay niya na net ng kotseng to. Imagine mo, even the back part, yung backmost part, parang iniisip pa rin nila yung comfiness mo. Parang ayan, pwede ka pa rin mag, naka-armrest ka pa rin. Tapos kompleto pa rin, may charger ka, dalawa. Tapos may sunshade ka pa rin. Parang ang dami mo pa rin pwedeng gawin, even though at the back. So, sobrang solid kasi... yun nga, parang siguro inisip talaga nila is the yung features is for the family kasi ito van naman talaga, they're good with it. Starex has been in the industry for quite some time already. This is the next generation, this is Staria, so ibang level na talaga. So ito gusto nalaga nila, feeling ko, ipakita sa market na ito na yung bago ngayon, ito na yung future ng kotse. Kumbaga, ibang level na talaga. Diba? Tapos napansin ko dito, may ambient lighting din siya dito. At night, I'm pretty sure that would light up really well. So yan. Ito yung sunroof, ay moonroof. So yan. Ito, balik na natin. I-front na. So guys, ang luwag, ang luwag, ang luwag talaga. Everything's really nice. Ito ilaw. Guys, grabe. Sobrang solid. I mean... I cannot ask for more features from this car kasi parang iniisip ko nga kung anong kulang sa kanya, anong pwedeng idagdag. Currently, wala akong maisip kasi it's all there. Parang if you want to like travel tapos in a car, in a really good road, tapos kayong family, this is the car to bring. I mean, for me, malayo sa Alphard. But yes, Toyota is there, Alphard is there, it's really nice. Alam mo yun, lagi naman nandyan si Alphard eh. Maganda naman talaga. Even I want one. Naka-preview tayo, pero I really want an Alphard. Pero gets mo, parang if you're in the market for a brand new car, this is it. I mean, if you have the budget for it, 3 plus million, this is it. It's like, this is the future of cars. Owning one is actually somehow revolutionary. Alam mo yun, parang yung feeling na, oh crap, you have the new car in the industry. So yun. Okay, sama ko na yung features na to. Dito ko na yung pipindutin. Bago ko makalimutan. Drive mode. You can change to eco. Nagpapalit yung gauge niya. Sport, naka-carbon. Imagine mo, vans na carbon. So, and normal. Nagpapalit yung mga gauge niya. Ayan. Eco, sport, and normal. So, yun guys. Features for the front. There. So nice. So, yun. The back. So, baba na tayo. So guys, really, really nice. At the back, finally, final tayo sa pinakalikod. And sobrang responsive nung ano niya, nung mga doors niya. This one at the back. Imagine mo, ganyang ala yung pinto, nag-automatic. Parang sobrang smooth pa. Di ba? Ayan o. So yan, ito na fold nga yung kanina pinakita ko sa inyo. Tapos ito, natutulak pa atras, baba, at saka likod. Like this one. So yan. Tapos guys, tignan nyo yung tail light, sobrang ganda. Tapos automatic din yung tailgate. Guys, tignan nyo pati yung hazard. I don't know, pero sobrang ganda lang talaga. I'm pretty sure this is the reverse light, pero gets mo? I mean, that's the brake light and the park light, which is really, really nice. Hindi nyo, nagpa-flicker kasi it's LED eh, pero it's really nice, sobrang ganda. Ayan oh. This is the back part. So, ganda, ganda. So we're gonna go to the engine last part. Tignan niyo yung headlight niya, guys. Pucha, si RoboCop ba to? Diba? Parang what? Crazy. Tignan mo yung itsura pag nakailaw. Imagine mo sa gabi to. Pucha, kala mo kotse mo RoboCop. Ganong level. So engine wise, this is the engine. So I'm pretty sure this is diesel. Kasi tunog diesel naman, turbo. Ayan. So it's really clean. Simple and simple lang sa engine part. Ayun no, malalim. Pero it's really simple. Walang masyadong arte. Andyan yung makina. Andyan lahat ng components ng kailangan mo when you like have a car. So lahat nandyan naman. So hood is really quite small. So yan. The front guys is freaking epic. No word. Sobrang ganda. Imagine mo RoboCop talaga, literal. Sobrang ganda, sobrang ganda. So yan.
hazard natin para makita niyo yung mga feeling ko maganda yung ano nito. Yung mga ilaw. So yan, umiilaw siya dito dalawa. Ito yung hazard niya sa front. Yan. Ganda, grabe. Sobrang ganda. At the back naman yung hazard niya is I think the one with oh, yan, this one. Ah, hindi, dito lang sa baba. Ang ganda. So yun, simple, simple, sobrang simple. Antenna. So yan. Sobrang ganda. Sobrang ganda. Wala akong masabi, wala akong masabi, sobrang ganda. So yan. This is the Honest Glove na naman to. I'm pretty sure this is Honest. I don't want to drive it kasi nga brand new. This is for sale. So we don't want to up the mileage. I don't like to like somehow mapakilaman yung kotse. So yan, turn off na natin. So this one, like, oh by the way, touchscreen to buo. So you can turn off the AC here, turn off the stereo here, and then push start. Bye, ganda talaga ng gauge. Tiyan nyo, ganda. Tada, 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 tada. Tapos ang daming feature talaga. Sobrang daming feature. So yun, the dashboard is really nice. Sobrang lalim. So yun. Oh, cellphone natin. Baka maiwan natin. Oh, by the way, kasama na yung mga matting niya. Tapos may mga early warning device and all mga tools niya kasama lahat. When you buy the car, kasama lahat yan. So this is really brand new. Bagong dating lang, lately lang talaga. Parang days ago lang. Because we had the chance to take a video of this one. We had the chance to vlog it. Thanks to our friends, yung mga tumutulong sa atin para makakuha ng content sa ganito. Guys, this is the future of the car talaga. So, paulit-ulit ako kasi oo, ganun nga talaga. So, ay, patayin lang yung engine. So, for me, my personal opinion, if I have the money for it, hindi ako matatakot mag-Hyundai. Ganung level kasi sobrang ganda. Sobrang ganda lang talaga. Imagine mo, magkano yung Alphard, they're selling it for 2.0 plus right now. Magti 3. I'm not sure kung 3.0 plus. Parang 3.0 plus bala. Alam ko 3.0 plus na si Alphard pa. Tama, 3.6, 3.7. So yun, parang I would rather go with this one. Kasi iba talaga. Sobrang iba. Yung features, yung itsura. Parang paggamit mo ito sa kalsada, parang isipin mo, wait, ito ba yung, parang kotse ba to? Parang lumilipad ba to? Alam mo si RoboCop ka ganun. Ibang level guys, ibang level. Ibang level talaga kasi ito na talaga yung itsura ng kotseng mga after 10 years from now, hindi pa to luma, parang ito pa rin yung future itsura. So yun, sobrang solid guys. Sobrang ganda. Again, view from the back, from the middle part, ayan. Kompleto guys, kompleto. Literally lahat nandito. So yan. So I'll give you good views for here, from here. So yan, kompleto. Tapos may mga child lock. Galing, grabe. So cool. So yan, ito guys, sobrang ganda lang talaga. Wala akong masabi. My favorite part for this one is the taillight. It's really nice. Sobrang ganda yung back part niya guys, sobrang ganda talaga. Ayan no, parang may ganitong kotse pala eh, no? Parang ganun. So yun. There you go guys. I'll end the vlog here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you liked the video. Kasi syempre kahit pa parang I want it to be somehow mauna tayo na, hindi naman sa mauna pero one of the pioneer na makapagpakita sa inyo ng kotse to. Kasi I'm pretty sure everyone like wants one. So ito yun. So guys, thank you for watching. Please do like this video. Please do subscribe on our YouTube channel. Please do, guys. Like our Facebook and Instagram, Banawe Boy No Space, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much.